Hello, in this video we are going to find the value of phi. What is the value of phi in this equation? How do you solve it? Let's start with the question. And if I say that 4 power is y plus 1, which is equal to 16. Here you can see that if I write 2 power is 2, then bracket y plus 1, which is equal to, if I write 16, 2 power is 4. Here you can see that if I open the power, the answer will be 16. Here you can see that by the power rule, whenever x power is n, the power is n, which is equal to power will multiply with the power. Here you can see that m will multiply by n. Then you can see that 2 will multiply by y and 2 will multiply with 1. Here you can see that 2 multiply with y, it means 2y. When 2 multiply with 1, it means 2. Here you can see that 2 power is 4. By the basis theorem and the power, you compare the power. Here you can see that if b power is a, which is equal to b power is c. Here you can see that the bases are same, we compare the power. In this question you will see that the bases are same, we will compare the power. What is power of both hand side? 2y plus 2 equal to 4. Here you can see that if I remove the 2 from here, you can transfer the 2. Here you can see that sign is positive. If I transfer, the sign will be negative. Here the left hand side will be 2y. 4 minus 2, which is equal to 2. 2y. If I divide the 2y by 2, here you can see that 2 is cancelled out with 2. Here you can see that 2 is also cancelled out. What is the answer of this equation is 1. I hope you will enjoy my video. See you in the next video. Bye bye.